was organized with the proper purpose and rising threat among young generation, and we added that slogan in the same event, Love Yourself, Say No to Drugs. We are witnessing at the moment with some placards in hands among you. Drugs are definitely leading a person's life in hell and leading threat in our society. What a drug mean, how it affects, what are its effects? For this very important purpose, I would like to call my mate, Saikal Nazir, to throw light on the menace of drugs.
Good morning, all of you, respect teachers, my dear friends. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you for being present here on this special occasion. Drugs are like knife which kills your entire life. Today I am going to speak the topic on drugs. Drugs are substances that change a person's mental or physical state. They can affect the way our brain works, how we feel and behave, our understanding and ourselves. This makes us unpredictable and dangerous. Side effects of drugs. A weakened immune system, increasing the risk of illness and infection. Heart condition playing in form. Abnormal heart rate, so heart attack. Nausea and abdominal pain, which can also lead to change in appetite and weight loss.